I miss you.
Yeah.
Come on, I want to show you something upstairs.
What are you trying to show me?
Trees, the palm trees. You see that right here? Right there between those
yeah.
two. We used to have a place up there.
You did, that's so sweet.
Played there all day and night.
This is sweet. This is all really sweet.
Yeah, I'm glad you like it.
Yeah.
I love the way the palm trees are aligned, the paths.
Mm-hmm. Paths, yep. Good old paths. Paths are sweet, you know? Mm-hmm. You know where you're going.
Yeah.
You know what else is sweet?
What is that?
You know, like lovely and so much like that path, such a straight line. You know, like relationships. So, can I ask you something?
What is it?
So, like, what are we?
I mean, I think we're good how we are, no?
I mean, it's very casual, but like...
Do we need to put a label on it or anything?
I would like to.
Alright. Well, it's something I'm gonna have to think about.
Okay. It's just that it's been a while. It's been a few months, actually. And I feel like we're really hitting it off. And I just feel like it would be kind of time to like make it official. It's just,
I know,
what's
but you
the
have
point?
To understand
and
that
you
I'm not really good at just doing things like that.
Well, like, what do you mean? Like, what do you...
Why are you asking so many questions?
I mean, I think I would just want to know. Like, are we going to be committed? Because we've been together for a while now.
Just not everybody's like you. I just need some time to think. To think it all over. To think back. I don't know. I'm not good at stuff like this.
You're not good at stuff like this.
That's not what I meant. Look, I really like you and everything, but you just have to give me some time to process it.
Just...
Who are you? You should really stop sabotaging yourself.
Can't help falling.